relaxing and puts you at ease. And I think in the world there's just too much stress already, and a little more relaxation is something that we all need in our lives. And I found it way long ago in the beginning.
Sitting on the floor right now, my diaphragm, it's like
symbolism is sort of like satanic and demonic in nature, or from like a biblical sense, like back in the pharaohs and stuff, like back in those days where this all comes from, like the whole kind of the rulers of the globe, because the rulers of the globe have, it's all rooted, backdated in history, it's like it's been happening for a long time, but apparently this is like a, if you flip it and stuff and look at it in a way, it's like this is like a satanic, Starbucks is apparently like a satanic, like almost like pharaoh times symbol. It was really interesting watch, but you see as they break it down, it's like, oh man, it's like it's everywhere. Thank you. sucks. It's like, you just see, like, the tomfoolery that's going on, and you're like, it's like, none of this matters, like, and you guys are just painting this false picture, and creating narratives. I'm just making up stories, and minimalist. It's like, if it doesn't serve me, if I don't use it,